YouTube, Shadow Fox here once again with another episode of Kingdom Hearts 1.5. And today we are going to continue with the Bastion Hollow. That part is really hard because you have to do it without falling off. Several battles over here, and Chris will have a question of the day at the end of this episode. So I'm gonna let her think of that while I do this episode, and I will try to help her think of one. Almost to the end of this game. I only have a little bit more left to do. but I'm not quite to the end yet. But like I said, I will be doing God of War Monday, starting it.
This is it!
I love the little heartless dude. The little shadow guy. I love this game. Can't wait for Kingdom Hearts 3 to come out. We made it to the top.
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
Yes, the keyhole to the darkness.
unlock it. And the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
The Shadow Keyblade.
Ah, impossible! The Princesses of Heart are all here. It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
The King's fools are here. I'll deal with them myself. You stay here and guard the princesses.
So now we've got to fight Maleficent.
I'm afraid you're too late. Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness. It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it! After coming this far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen.
You poor, simple fools. You think you can defeat me? Me, the mistress of all evil!
Take that! Ha! Take that! This is it!
Some report.
Some help?
Riku!
Is that?
Yes, a Keyblade. But unlike yours, this Keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts. Allow me to demonstrate. Behold!
No!
Now, open your heart. Surrender it to the darkness. Become darkness itself!
This is it! This power! Darkness! The true darkness!
Oh, call Tinkerbell in for this. I think Tinkerbell helps. He's keeping me healed or something like that.
Give me strength!
this was a hard episode with that battle, but I'm gonna leave it off right there. And the question of the day is, out of all the worlds that we have done so far, which one was your favorite? And we hope to see you next time. Thanks. Bye.